नाउ नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज सेफ्टी कंडीशंस. सो सेफ्टी कंडीशंस टू अवॉइड द फेलियर. ओके, सेफ्टी यू वी हैव टू एट द एंड ऑफ द डिज़ाइन यू हैव टू चेक वेदर योर डिज़ाइन इज सेफ और नॉट. ओके, सो हियर टू सेफ्टी कंडीशंस आर देयर. सो फर्स्ट इज सेफ्टी अगेंस्ट बेंडिंग फेलियर. सो to avoid bending failure of a spur gear, your beam strength to avoid the bending failure of bevel gear, the beam strength should be greater than effective load. Okay, now if you are substituting here, if you are introducing here the factor of safety, so your beam strength should be equal to factor of safety into P effective. Okay, or it should be greater than or equal to factor of safety into P effective. So if your strength is greater than or equal to factor of safety into P effective, then this, if this condition is satisfying, means your bevel gear is safe against bending failure. Okay, and if suppose you want to find the factor of safety against bending failure, so factor of safety against bending failure SB FOS against bending is SB divided by effective. Okay, so from this formula you can find factor of safety also against bending failure. Now second safety condition is safety against wear failure. Okay, so to avoid wear failure, SW wear strength should be greater than or equal to P effective. Okay, or if you are introducing your factor of safety also, so it should be greater than or equal to factor of safety into P effective. Okay, so if this condition is satisfying, means your gear pair is safe. Otherwise your gear pair is unsafe, you have to modify the design. And if suppose you are you want to find the factor of safety against wear, so you can find factor of safety against wear as SW divided by P effective by using this. Okay, so these are the safety conditions that you have to consider whenever you are design of the gear pair is over. At the end of the design, you have to check whether a design is safe or not. Okay, so only one safety condition you have to check, either it may be against bending or against wear, whichever is smaller. Okay, so this safety condition will be if suppose your SB is less than SW. Okay, so you have to check this safety condition. And if suppose your SW is less than SB, in that case you have to check this safety condition. Okay, so whichever is smaller. Thank you.